Found a lab built around some sort of circular device. It's pumping a lot of air.
That must be the wind nest. Can you get to its central processor?
Need to shut down that airflow first.
Are there any generators or breakers connected to it?
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Moving!
close. Thank you.
last known position was on site. Stand by.
Sounds like it stopped.
Easy standing by to help you with the central processor. Head over there.
On my way.
Black Hand systems often use refrigerated drives. Security measure, if the drive gets too warm, it becomes unusable. Get it into that transmitter, and I can take the data safely.
Plugged in, is he?
Bien, I'm working.
All teams, unauthorized access at Research Dome transmitter. Stop them at all costs.
Don't let anything happen to that transmitter.
Engage. He's plugged in his...
Ian, I'm working.
All teams, unauthorized access at Research Dome transmitter. Stop them at all costs.
Don't let anything happen to that transmitter.
Supply drop inbound.
He's plugged in, is he?
Ian, I'm working.
All teams, unauthorized access at Research Dome transmitter. Stop them at all costs.
Don't let anything happen to that transmitter.
Command, you have an intruder hostile.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
This looks like a fun one. Get that data to Mira. Hopefully we're one step closer to taking down IAPA. Let's roll.
Equipment from Zona Trace to the auto factory.
I'll run escort. Wait for me.
Listo. We're standing by.
In by 0500, yeah? All right, we're ready. Let's get going. The last of the storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data extracting? Did you learn anything?
Cesar's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later,
a tornado rips to Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Pues, we can't control the tornado core from here, but if you can plug this into the core's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the IAPA network.
Do you need to be close for this to work? Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Cesar? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Hágale.
He sounds sure to me.
Okay. But you've never flown with him.
Let's go build a storm chaser. You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go.
Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You trying to tell me something?
What? No. It's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, Cesar.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos, and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired. Once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien, then we'll see who's laughing.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see. Rico, Cesar, we're detecting surface-to-air missile launchers ahead. What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs. One.
entering a holding pattern and awaiting the all clear.
Sí. I'll take care of it. Cesar.
Guys, we've got some friendly anti-air up ahead. They'll keep the Black Hand off your back once you're past them.
Black Hand now.
Heading to Prisa Auto.
You did good, Cesar.
Did I? Bien.
Let's get that weather equipment inside so you can get to work.
Vale. Getting into position.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate the storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
What, me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Bueno. Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
It was an honor to fly you, Jefe. Rico, I'm sending you the coordinates for the Black Hand Central Train Yard, Estación Atalaya.
It's close to Iapa. Would be a good staging ground for the final assault.
That's what we thought too. Let us know when you get there.
What do we know about Atalaya?
Defense cannons protect the station from all sides. Shut them down, get me access, and I can reprogram them all in minutes.
I'll keep you posted.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact, 328.
Air support is on route.
All units, hold positions.
We read you, enemy in a helicopter.
cannon shut down. One cannon left, Easy.
Standing by.
That's the last one.
There's a command console near the center of the station. Plug me in, and I'll reprogram the cannons.
You're up, Easy.
Listo, stay close to that console.
I'll do my best. All right, let's do this.
the Army of Chaos.
That's a good job, people. The station will make a great...
Wait, Rico! Armor train incoming! Those things are dreadnoughts. Our forces won't be able to get past that.
Focus fire on the locomotive.
Thank you.
he's done for.
Jeffrey, and you did it all by yourself. You're kind of scary sometimes, Rico.
Only to my enemies, Sargento.
Dropping supplies now.
This one's big. We downed a Black Ant cargo jet carrying a shipment of weaponry. The enemy are on their way. Take these recruits and fend off the Black Ant until reinforcements get there.
The cargo jet went down in the crater. We need to get down there and secure the goods before the Black Ant come for them. Ha! I pity the Black Ant who try and get past us. See you now. Hello. They're going down. Every last one of them. We're ready. The people are ready. taking a shot!
All units engage.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Do you want some of this? Opening fire! I think I did something to my shoulder. We're ready. The people are ready. They're going down. Every last one of them.
There are so many weapons here! This is gonna be huge for the army!
Let's go.
for helping out. We'll get these guns to the front lines right away. Infierno.
Has a nice ring to it, hmm?
They're setting up a reconditioning program here. Poor Solinos who can't pay their debts to the Espinosas, forcibly indoctrinated into the Black Hand. We have to stop it, Rico!
Education centers in the satellite imagery. Free the poor souls inside.
You have evac ready.
They're standing by. Just get them to the helipads.
Hostiles are ready of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Be advised. Target has a helicopter.
Acknowledge. Hostile now in chopper.
For questions, people. Just make for the helipad. I'll cover you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, senor.
Cover! ratones.
¡Carajo! ¡It's the Warden!
He's down. Keep moving.
People are ready to go home.
There's one re-education center left, Rico. You know what to do.
To fight your way out.
Hostile contact between
each. I'll take care of the tank. Tank's out of the way. Go. Sorrento, they've reached the helipad.
Evac's on its way, Rico. Thanks to you, these people won't be forced to join the Black Hand. Maybe they'll even join us. That's a good day's work in my book, see or no?